Hi guys, I'm deleting Roblox on iPad. It's mostly because it's just boring now. So don't ask me to play Roblox anymore. Never do it, okay?